Hi, my name is Steve Murphy, and I'm a graduate of UAlbany from the class of 2008. In Albany, I was an economics major, and I'm currently a consultant with New York Life. When I first entered the job market, I wasn't completely certain of what I wanted to do for a living, but I knew I wanted to have a positive impact on people and leverage my knowledge of finance. So I jumped into a career of broad-based financial planning. It was a pretty scary time, very similar to now, since the stock market quickly bottomed out in the spring of 2009. And I was just getting started trying to obtain clients. That said, it was definitely worth taking risks while I was young by going into business for myself. It was tough, but rewarding. My biggest piece of advice to you all is to network, network, network. The rest will take care of itself. Oh, and always stay connected to UAlbany and all of your fellow alumni. I wish you the best of luck with your future. It's going to be bright.